you're smart. Go ahead, fools.
Those statues look weird.
Perhaps. But those chests look mighty real to me. But are we entitled to it? What do you mean? So far, we haven't met a living soul in this labyrinth.
And your point?
That we would be stealing from the owner.
Nah, spoils of war.
But we want his help, remember? Stealing makes a bad impression, usually. Can we just take a peek first? We don't have to take anything. Just a look, right?
It's too easy.
sana muto virile.
Viripe. 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 Hey.
Thank you. So the thieves come to meet their doom.
There are no thieves here.
Do you deny helping yourselves to the riches outside this room?
We were looking for clues, and then we were attacked by some constructs that really, really wanted to kill us.
Ha! The constructs wouldn't have attacked if you had just looked.
Had to make sure they weren't fake.
We didn't even have a chance to put them back.
You stole! Otherwise, there would have been no fight. And there is only one punishment for theft. Death.
This is my kind of fight.
Well, I can relate to that, but I also wonder...
Wonder about what?
Why all of this? Why the traps? Why the fights?
Not to forget the how.
This gem fragment resonates with the crown, but...
Apparently the gem was split. To protect it, maybe?
That would explain the traps and monsters.
It's one way to make sure this gem is safe.
But what does it mean?
That another master survived the cataclysm.
Someone who doesn't like visitors.
The gold just vanished in my hands.
What was that? Where are we? You had to touch it. Find us a way back. Friends, we'll have to think this through. We're a team. And watch where you put your hands in the future. Don't you loot everything you find. I'm not a scavenger, mind you.
Stop it. I just felt something.
Well, this tile does look a little different.
Spread out. Look for similar tiles.
What's in it for me?
A way out, unless you have a better idea. Shifted. True, but we're not out of this labyrinth yet.
True. We've made progress, though. Let's keep going.
Let's spread out and explore.
Huh. Okay, you're tough.
What strength? Thank you.
real little goblin.
Good arms you got. Interesting light, that. Very bright. Wonder what it's about. How fascinating. A new wonder to behold.
Only one way to find out. Come on.
Not so fast. It might be another of them traps, which make me really nervous.
Today is Messiah's birthday.
Mirake's will be done.
Clumsy.
Curse it. My fault.
To give him.
Where are we landing this time?
Something.
There's something wrong with this place.
The lake shouldn't be dried up with such a flow coming from the river. Reminds me of something, not you. The lake shouldn't be dried up with such a flow coming from the river.
than the dead could hear you.
Clumsy.
Perhaps if you tried to be loud instead.
Einar Confiribe.
I thought you could fight! Einar's sword. What a sight. Unbelievable.
A classical Manicala manor. What a wonderful sight.
Guys, I moved two steps back and, well, it's gone. What's gone? This manor. Something weird is going on. Story of my life.
Weird gets us money and fame.
Good day to you. My name is Eldorath Smoothtongue, the master's housekeeper. Welcome. Please come with me.
Clear skies to you. Where are you taking us?
To the master, of course.
And who would that be?
That is not for me to say. All will be made plain in good time. I am at your disposal. Please enjoy our hospitality, but please don't abuse it.
Someone abused your hospitality in the past?
Yes. Believe it or not, some creatures can be insufferably rude.
Alas, the world is full of bad manners.
Quite so. Not, of course, that I thought for a second that you would be capable of such discourtesy.
Of course not. And yet, customs being different everywhere, might I ask, what would be considered rude here?
Well, my expectations don't exceed those of the Imperial Court.
So don't piss in the potted plants, then?
Preferably not. Not that it would be the first time.
Really?
I've seen worse, I'm sorry to say. We have not seen guests of your quality for some time.
Some time? How long exactly?
Well, it must be... Forgive me. The date eludes me for the moment.
Do you remember some prominent guest?
You were there, Master Case and Axe.
Me?
I remember it distinctly, though your form was somewhat different. But now please follow me. One mustn't keep the Master waiting.
Is it me? Or is this place truly spotless?
Must be the spectral servants.
Everything's shiny.
First time I've seen you fascinated by cleaning.
Even the most mundane task can be the expression of true nobility when done to the fullest.
I shall remind you of that at next camp, when the dishes come up.
Indeed, those servants would come in handy.
For your Highness's household.
All right, stop your silliness. There is Imperial magic active around here. The gem is close, I feel it. And I can't help feeling I'm watched.
Let's tread carefully there.
Famous last words.